The focus is going to be mostly on the anemone over there in a corner. It's a green bubble tip. So in this, I have some frozen Mysis shrimp. Also with the Mysis shrimp, I'm going to put a little bit of Reef Roids in this mix as well. So right now I'm literally just putting the shrimp and the Reef Roids like pretty much directly in his mouth. And as you can see, he was hungry. Instantly closed up. It's crazy. He's maxing out right now.